At him? Not quite, yeah, just a second. Okay, I'm on him. Wait. I don't know. I'm good. I'm on him anytime.
What are you gonna do about it? When? When he gets up there?
Sorry.
There's a little bit of a ledge there. The pylons are both front shoulders. He might stay there.
It's not that far to the bottom. He'll probably be okay.
Yeah.
I'm on him recording. You get your shot, you just squeeze the trigger. I'm on him.
Just say before you shoot. Try to get both my shoulders. What do you think? He's probably not going to be broadside.
I'd just take it. It's up to you, bud. Oops, too late. This might be your shot. There you go. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito. Well, that's what happens most of the time, though. I can't do much about it, buddy.
Hey, buddy,
you just shot a nice goat.
Didn't break a horn.
Did not break.
Good job, buddy. Did you use that thing?
I did.
Sweet.
That thing saved your butt because I was steady the whole time.
Good. Nice shot.
Didn't break a horn.
Nice.
Didn't break it.
And he's at the bottom of the hill. I think that's a good goat.
I think that's yellow bear.
Awesome. Thanks, Joel.
No problem, bud. This is awesome. Thanks for inviting me.
I think that's Yellowbeard, the one we got pictures of last weekend.
Way to go, guys.
I'm sure that's him.
I can't see your faces, but it's a gorgeous view with the sun right behind you. Can't beat this.
I can't believe he took two falls of probably over 100 feet and he didn't touch it.
When you don't have to be quiet.
A lot easier.
It's terrible going to fall. I'm looking for every big rock I can find.
I know.